mathematics for class 5 above. Simplify 5 into 6 minus 10 division 2. This part 30 minus 10 by 2, 5. 30 minus 5 equal to 25 equal to 25. This is answer. Class 5. Now 7 into 7 into 7 equal to what? 7 into 7, 49. 49 into 7, 63. 3. 6 in balance, 3, 4, 3. 28 plus 6, 34. Therefore, 3, 4, 3. This is answer. Now, 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4 equal to what? LCM of denominators, 2, 3, 4. LCM 3 into 2 into 4 equal to 12 into 2, 24. 6 into 4, 24. Now 1 by 2 into 12 into 12 plus 1 by 3 into 8 into 8 plus 1 by 4 into 6 into 6 equal to 12 by 24 plus 8 by 24 plus 6 by 24 equal to 24. Now addition, 12 plus 8, 12 plus 8, 20, 20 plus 6, 26 equal to 26. Check. 12 plus 8, 20 plus 6, 26. Again check. 2, 3, 4, LCM 24. Make the denominator same. Therefore, 2 into 12, 24. Down denominator multiplied by 12. Therefore, numerator should be multiplied by 12. 12 by 24. Denominator is multiplied by 8 to make 24. Therefore, upper part should be multiplied by 8. Therefore, 8 by 24. Denominator is multiplied by 6. Therefore, 24. Upper part, numerator should be multiplied by the same number, 6. Therefore, 6 by 24. Therefore, 24 common. Then 12 plus 8, 20 plus 6, 26. This is the answer. Thanks to all. Mathematics for class 5, for class 5 above. Here 3 sums are done in the same board. Thanks to all.